ODYSSEUS is a dream aircraft that we've been working on for 30 years or so.
It's a aircraft that is designed to fly almost indefinitely only on the power that it gets from the sun.
The platform's innovative propulsion and power system combined with the lightweight structure make a very challenging and interesting engineering problem.
The airplane has to be incredibly efficient, that's why it's big. It has to be incredibly light, that's why it's so fragile and diaphanous the way it's built.
The structure of the airplane is mostly trusses made of carbon fiber. Our coverings are made of UV-resistant material, very light film called Tedlar, and also solar cells on the top surfaces of the wings and fuselage.
During daylight, ODYSSEUS uses its solar array to convert sunlight into electrical power. This electrical power is used to drive the propulsion motors and also stored in the batteries which provide energy for overnight flight.
ODYSSEUS is able to stay aloft over long periods of time and station keep over specific locations. Because of that, it is able to relay voice, internet, and other forms of communication.
The key advantages for monitoring applications are both the high vantage point that gives you the ability to see and hear long distances, and then also the persistence, or the ability to stay in one location and monitor over long periods of time.
The ODYSSEUS aircraft is exactly what's required to catalyze very rapid advances in climate research through the use of lasers for the determination of species that control ozone, to the use of radar for ground-penetrating determination of ice volume and ice flow, to the determination of soil moisture. All of these aspects turn out to be the most important measurements you can make. ODYSSEUS will go after these problems in a way that nobody ever imagined before.
The idea of an airplane that can fly forever, that makes no pollution, that is completely green, that's something that captures the imagination of people around the world. At Boeing, our corporate motto is to connect, protect, explore, and inspire. And I don't know of another project that embodies all four of those elements as well as the ODYSSEUS solar-powered airplane.